an omelet.
Way boring. See, I don't really think that's an omelet. To me, an omelet has to have something in it.
Could you issue these rules? You know, just as a document
that we could declaration
and then we would be able to like be sure we're not in trouble.
You don't want to make an error. You don't want to make errors.
Oh, it's a slippery slope.
After Toronto, it was recut so to get a PG-13 rating rather than.
Oh, Adele, I believe you're having a movie.
Yeah, I think
I see a movement on the screen with a little square around your head. That's not, that doesn't bode well.
Uh-oh.
I think it's a video.
Is it rated R or PG?
Well, it was to get the definition of, what was it you called? Omelet.
48%
it must add to the archive of definitions.
Isn't that called an omelet fiend or fiend?
What about an
herb?
Herb has herbs.
Well, like it could have had parsley. There was some parsley, but I could have had some.
No, the omelet has to do with the shape and the style.
I'm just pulling his leg. Yeah.
Well, you know what it was? I looked at the things, and I thought, well, these are all nice, but these things are all in other forms on the table, inside of nicer ways. So I think I'll have a plain omelet, and then have those things.
A lot of choices to be made while you're here. You know, you have to make a lot. Yeah. I think we were the last people.
Your dog friends are gone.
Yeah, I saw them leave.
The dogs.
That dog was extremely sweet little dog. 3-year-old dog. Hmm? I said, is that a Chihuahua? He said, well, she might have some mini pin in her. I said, that was my second choice. Very sweet little face. She gave me a kiss.
To answer your question about Carole King, yes, it was last night.